Luis from. Today, I'd like to show how to assemble our 10 bar 1200 watt lighting. Let's go. Step 1, hand from cage. Step 2, put the bar to the front cage. Please note that the end with the copper pin for front cage with the wire end. Step 4, put the driver on. And connect the AC power cord. There is menu dimmer. We also have intelligent controller. One controller can control over 2,000 lighting fixtures, and our lighting can use TrueMaster controller as well. Let me show you guys.